The Clermont Fire Department? Here at the fireman's muster room in Mulcahy. Fireman's home. Is there a maximum comfort? 63.
Any problems? You know, he fixed everything, that's a blowout tube.
You ready?
Alright, going long, yeah.
Caldwell's truck. Scotch Plains Mac. Fancy from a different angle. The 47 American La France. Great Neck, New York. And this, Ford La France is from Manhasset, Long Island. Scotch Pumper. 1820. T-Ford?
I am Connecticut.
Yeah. Yeah.
Connecticut.
Ford. Lincoln Company, no, no town. And here's Marshall, 1932 Buffalo Company. Seen this in a lot of freight.
Thank you.
Dodge, power wagon, Maplewood, township of Maplewood. An interesting truck. It's a six-wheel drive, actually. And this gem is the 1915 American LaFrance. First fire engine in Sussex County. First, I said gasoline car truck in Sussex County.
Motorized.
Where's the LaFrance company?
What is that?
Montgomery Township. Fire company. Max and Public. There's two of them here. Something you see in Lincoln Park. I don't know where that is. Right in the midst of the whole drawing competition.
Just
man, the kid. Look at things. No trucks down the bottom of the hill, but this is Bud Lake's Dodge van, special services unit. That is a classy looking van. A little fire engine paint, the typical Dodge van. I really like it. Ryan and I both like it.
So detailed.
Fireman's home. He's a current Maxim pumper. He's been out of service for several years now. Here? Okay, there's another unit, American of France, the Lord of France, the Dodge from Millington. Other equipment. The 66 is the Lord of France. Really close. Mac. And then Mac Maxim. And 1937, 7 or 30 of the two tracks in the front of the company.